We've seen movie characters plug their brains into virtual worlds and control floating holograms with a swipe of their hand. Immersive technologies are everywhere in pop culture, but it's not just sci-fi movie magic. In the 1950s, a prototype for sensory theater was invented, a movie that used fans, smells, and moving chairs. Now, we've moved on to bigger things that go by little acronyms: VR, AR, and MR. Virtual reality completely changes your perceived environment by covering your entire field of vision. You could be a pirate on the high seas, or you could be training to handle hazardous materials for your job. Augmented reality overlays digital elements on top of reality. Think of the yellow first down line in football, or think about construction workers seeing a digitally rendered final result through a tablet screen. For something to count as mixed reality, it has to have interaction between physical and digital objects. Imagine the ability to touch and move around a 3D holographic image like a rich superhero in his lab, or to get more practical, like a worker on the factory floor. These technologies are redefining our reality and quickly changing what we thought was possible. We can create scenarios that disregard location, physical ability, and even danger. Picture medical students practicing a complicated surgery for the first time completely risk-free. Or an engineer virtually examining an aircraft engine without taking apart the real thing. Immersive tech will continue to impact social interactions, entertainment, product development, medical care, education, and so much more. While some pop culture examples are still a long way off, sci-fi movies didn't have it completely wrong. We're up for some big changes, and for designers and engineers, reality will be what we make it. Brought to you by Mouser Electronics, where it's our mission to empower innovation together.